Tonight's announcement of 210 redundancies comes as no surprise to the city. Jobs have been axed at three dealing houses, DBL Limited, DBL Holdings and DBL Securities. They were all subsidiaries of the American-owned parent company Drexel Burnham Lambert, which collapsed on Friday with a loss of 5,000 jobs. Drexel is reported to owe its London firms tens of millions of pounds. Administrators were called in to the three London companies at the weekend. They've been dealing in futures, commodities and securities. The banking and finance union, BIFU, has tonight blamed the job losses on bad management. They say Drexel had overstretched itself in the junk bonds market.
Well, obviously one regrets that very much, particularly as I think Drexel in the UK had put together a first-class team of people. But by the same token, because they are good people, I hope that they won't find too much difficulty in getting alternative employment.
Is there any way that those job losses could have been avoided?
Well, I think if the US firm had not needed to petition for bankruptcy, then I don't see that we would be here today talking about this.
But there's nothing that the British firm could have done which might have avoided that.
No, I think the trouble is that in the sort of business they're in, once confidence has gone, and it inevitably goes when you get a bankruptcy, then really there is very little that you can do to save the business.